Hey everybody, Mr. Night Spider here, and it's time for a channel update. First and foremost, I want to say thank you for all those that subscribed and helped me reach 800 subscribers, which is pretty cool. Even though I was planning on making this video like, I don't know, a week ago, and I was like 801. Now I dropped under, I'm like 797, but that's what happens, right? That's the game. It goes up and down, up and down. But thank you guys for sticking with me. It's been cool. It's been a while since I did a channel update. It's been a while since I posted videos, probably maybe 3 months, maybe two. And the reason that's been because I've been moving. Long story short, my wife and I, we found the house, and we moved from a two-bedroom apartment to a two-story house. So a lot of logistics involved, a lot of packing, a lot of unpacking, and even once you move, they're still setting up and unpacking everything. So that takes some time. But for the first time ever, before I was kind of cramming as much as I could into my walk-in closet, I never really had a station for my videos. I never had a kind of like a place for my collection. It would always kind of like I'd have part of it in under the bed, and then I'd have another part of it in the closet, and then I'd have my consoles in the living room and some entertainment shelf locked away, then I'd have my game somewhere else. But I officially have like my own corner of the world as far as collections go. So I wanted to show you guys my setup, and you can see all the things that I'm passionate about kind of all rolled up into one. Check it out. So this back wall, so these boxes over there, those three boxes, are all the figures that I have that are still in their boxes. So I still need to unbox them, and I still need to make a video. On the bottom here, this plastic tote, that's my retro consoles. I have PS2, I have an extra PS3, I have my Wii U, I have my Wii. All those are stored there. Up top, you'll have my kind of like my random figures. I have a Gundam collection here on the bottom right. In the middle of that, I have some accessories and some like mini-con type of things. Up top over there is my Power Ranger, I think the Lightning collection. Then over there, I got Ninja Turtles. And then this is just a box of storage. And then if you go over here, my favorite Voltron, I have an Armada Thundercracker. I have the Vision from WandaVision, which I plan on opening and do a video at some point. I was so happy I came across that and on clearance, got it cheaper. And then here, this, all my props, right? Anything you could think of that you'd want to take a photo of with your figure, like a background or with the button on this. There it is. Oh, it's not gonna work now. Oh, hold on, wait for it. There it is. So everything you could use as a prop is in here. I have some background scenery, some Build-A-Figure stuff, everything you can use in that regards. Marvel Legends, DC figure. This is where I separated by heroes. You can see I have Mario over there, and then I have villains, right? Here we have all my legacy Transformers. You got Beast Wars, Beast Machines, Armada. I can't think of the other name, but there's Armada for Thor, and then Energon. There it is, Energon. And some of the movie ones. We got I can't think remember the name of this here. I think called Alternators. More Beast Wars. And then that one I can't even open because there's so much stuff compiling on it. Here, all my gaming controllers. Access controllers, headphones, cables, adapters. And then that WrestleMania or that Ultimate Warrior box, all my Marvel cards, which I have never showcased. Here, gaming PC. You can see I have another Voltron figure in the background and a Optimus Prime. But this would be my gaming setup. Nothing too crazy, i7, 1660 Super, but it gets the job done. But hooked up to my 4K monitor, that'd be the crown jewel there, PS5, Series X. And this PS3 is special because this is a backwards compatible PS3, so it plays PS1, 2, and 3 games. So that's kind of nice having it all ready to go now. And oh yeah, I have an Xbox 360 in that retro console tote. Going down here, two more totes of Transformers. I can't even begin to remember which series. Combiner Wars, I think, is in there. Then we start, this is all my excess computer stuff. Rollerblade parts. My gaming collection. PS5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And then you got Xbox Series, Xbox One, Xbox 360, Wii, Wii U, and then some PC games. And then this has a lot of the whatever movies I've collected over the years in there. And then last but not least, my Rollerblade collection. So you got two Volos down there. You have some Razor Genesis, Razors, what do they call them now? Colts, and then some USDs. And then right around the corner, my Themscapes. So that's what's been going on. It took me actually a while to get this all set up and functional between work and life and kids and all that, being a dad and all that stuff. But it's functional now, and hence I'm able to do a video. So look forward to this coming year. Hopefully I get more content out there, and let's break 1,000. Peace.